It certainly has. I mean, just the size of that final jump, the flying 55 metres off that last jump. I mean, that's kind of like ski jumping distance. And then the overtaking manoeuvres that we've seen today have been absolutely superb. And some of the action, the crossing of the line of the Russian on his back, spinning like a top across the line. This was the semi-final where we had the fastest man in practice going down. Oleg Norberg crashes out, and the Russian just somehow, Korotkov, just diving forward with his hands towards the line, and it's the body part that breaks the line first, not the skis, that counts. So the fact that he'd spun around, kind of like a spinning top, and was able to launch his hands forward made the difference. So the Swede is in first position, but he didn't make the right move on the jump. He was out of balance and comes down hard on his left ski. He's thinking, perhaps I can just slide across the line here. The Russian has to swerve to avoid him, but the Russian, Korotkov, is able to push his hands forward and crosses the line first. It's absolutely perfect. It's like Demolition Derby stuff. Look at this, you can just see him, reaches his hand and crosses the line with his hand first. There we go, this is the best shot. You can see Nina coming through.
I've seen a few photo finishes in my time, but I've never seen one like this.